Hello, this is getting further with some more Link to the Past. I think I went the wrong way. I'm not certain though. So let's just... Oh. Damn it. Oh wait. I don't know how to get out. Guess we're gonna have to use the key. Oh shit. Whoa, motherfucker. I don't even have a key yet. There's got to be one somewhere around here though. Which would make a lot of sense if that were true. Game is lagging a little bit, which is just great. Always what I wanted. Okay, now it's not lagging. Good. Oh, you motherfucker. Let's see. Oh no. The fire is coming to get me. Trying to get me. Run quick. Quicker than... You saw that, right? I didn't even have time to get in there. The game's lagging. I swear I hate lagging in games. This would never happen on the original NES. SNES. Oh, fuck's sake. Can't do that. Oh, I was already in here. Wait, I think that's where I want to go. Is this a dungeon? I think this is a dungeon. Hold on. I may be in the wrong place. Yeah, I think this is a dungeon. I'm not even supposed to be in this dungeon yet. At least, I don't want to be in this dungeon yet. If this is that dungeon. That was a dungeon! I wasn't ready to go in there yet. I'm sorry, guys. It's over this way that I wanted to go. Yeah, there we go. Because what would that give me? That would get me another heart piece. Get me. Of course I gave me that rupee. Yeah, I'm good at that. Okay, now where do I go? At least... Okay, back outside the swamp area, make way to the northeast corner. So the northeast corner. What's in there? That must be part of the dungeon. Northeast corner, right? It's the magic mirror. Super strength. Oh shit. Oh fuck. It's lagging again. No! It's moving so slow now, it's moving at 1 frames per second for me. Oh no. I can work with this as long as I'm not in a boss fight, though. Okay, let's see now. This goes over here. Oh, shit. Crap. I can't even get out of here. God, I can't even hear the music. It's so janky. Come on. Come on. Work! I literally can't talk until this works. Like, I'm, like, so pissed off right now. Hold on a second. Oh my god, the lag. It's working like the slowest. It's slower than Atari right now. Okay, there we go. Time. Yeah. You know, I get full hearts. Oh my god, I think it's about to crash. At this point, you're not ready to do that. Hold on. Getting the item from Ezra Meyer will make the ice palette a bit easier. If you're playing the Game Boy Advance version, there's no advantage. So, I can either do the ice palace or misery, whatever it was. So let's just check real quick. Misery Mire is that dungeon that I was in last. Come on. I don't think I can play this game today because it's not letting me play it in full speed. Come on. Literally, I can see every single animation that Link does in this game right now. All I can do is complain right now. Which makes me want to end the recording. But also, I haven't done anything. I feel like it's gonna crash on me. Just in case though, I should probably save the game position. Oh, of course that helped. That is not what I wanted to do. So I guess saving it fixed it because I'm not lagging the eyes. Damn it. Whoa! That did a lot of damage. son of a bitch. Damn it! I just got that heart piece. I mean, heart thingy. Okay, now from there we go down. This way, up, I'm guessing. I can get over there. That's a smart game designer. I don't even know why. Stop! God damn it. What's just going on here? Oh, come on, that was worthless. Just kill yourself. How can the bombs when I put down my own bombs hurt me? But then when monsters put them down, they can't hurt themselves. That makes no sense. I don't know. Stop that. Oh my fucking god. I got another key at least. At least I checked. Okay. Oh, I had a feeling for a second something bad was gonna happen. Maybe I'm not supposed to be up here yet. Another key, would you look at that? Ha, bitch. I suck. Oh, come on, come on. That's cheap. Oh, not that crap again. No. My last video. You know how I was sick? I feel a lot better now. By the way, if you guys didn't know that. Even though that last video was made fucking yesterday. Save myself with an enemy. Not a lot of people can say that besides Link. Oh, you son of a bitch. Yep. Did not see that coming. Did not see that coming. Okay. Oh. This way? Oh, would you look at- Aw, you son of a bitch. Oh, you're so lucky. Never call them by my character. For some strange reason. I got the fucking map. Yeah. idea where I'm supposed to go. Oh, maybe it... I know I'm gonna die. You don't have to keep reminding me. That's the most I think any creature has ever given me. You know, No. No. Just kill me now. Do it. Wow! Was not expecting that. Just was not expecting any of that garbage. Yeah, I didn't think so, garbage dwellers. Okay. This now. That's just unfair. Oh, you son of a bitch. I gotta stop saying that. I've said that way too much. That's all I say is son of a bitch, pretty much. Damn it, I did that again. And now it's done. Holy shit. Oh no. Oh yeah. I only have a little bit of magic left. Lagging too, which is my worst nightmare ever. Damn. Now I'm lagging it as hard as it can. Oh no, I can't see. I can't see what's going on. I'm pretty sure this game is dying on me. Well, if you like this video, leave a like, comment down below if you want to see more. Or what you want me to do next. Subscribe if you're new and may the odds be ever in your favor. Kill me now, please. I can't find a safe place to save now. Goddammit. Wait. This is... None of them work. Well, adios, amigos. Actually, I'm waiting to die now. Adios.